Now next is a wiping technique available in a DD command line tool. So how we can utilize wiping technique and how we can wipe the data from the file or from an entire disk. So let's explore it and let's see the practical demo of it. So first of all, here I have already created one file that is namely text wipe.txt. Just open it and see the content of it. Here we can see digital forensic multiple time. Same thing we have to compare with the with our disk. Okay, where exactly this particular data is being stored. So need to go in a tool, open disk and select our disk and open it. Here need to find our content, that is digital forensic multiple time. Press OK. Here we can see the sector number 8576. Just create one notepad to remind it. Okay, this is the first sector and check the last sector. Why it is required, I'll explain you. Okay, so why it is required, I'll explain you. Actually, this is the last portion of our file and this is the last sector, which is 8578. Means total is a 3 sector available in this particular file. Need to go again in a command prompt and then now dd --- list to see the list of connected drives. It is important to note that in the output, you may observe that the virtual input devices are there. Okay, such as div/0 and div/random. Okay, so although these are not a physical drive. Okay, so why it is available? So they can be employed for the data wiping purpose. When you utilize div/0, then tool will replace the entire data of the particular file or entire data of particular disk will be replaced with the 000. Okay, effectively it will be wipe content. Okay, so let's see the command of it. So first of all, give dd, then in if parameter need to give this particular virtual drive name, that is div/0. It will be replaced with the 0. So what is our output? So output will be your particular file or your particular disk. So my file is stored in the F drive. Okay, in F drive test wipe data. And how much blocks are there in particular file, that we have to define over here. Otherwise, what will happen, that this particular 0 will be increase the content of this particular file till your disk get full. Okay, so make sure that whenever you are using for wiping a particular file, you have to count the particular available sector in the particular file. Otherwise, your disk get full and your disk get wipe. Okay, count is equal to how much blocks are there. So 3 blocks are there in our particular file. Now define --- progress to see the progress. Okay, now press enter. Here we can see 3 blocks has been replaced with the 000. Here need to go in a hex editor, just open again your disk. Okay, and go in our sector, that is 8576. Okay, and 3 blocks are there. So here we can see our data is not available over here, means our data got wiped with the 000. Go again in our pen drive. File is there still, just open it. Here you can see data is not available, means data has been gone. Now nobody can retrieve this kind of data because it is overwrite by the 0. Okay, so it is bit by bit replaced. So entire file has been replaced with the 0. So now nobody can be retrieved this particular file. So this is the wipe parameter, and this is the wiping utility available in the DD command line tool. So thank you for watching.
Please subscribe and click the bell icon.